गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ़ यू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न स्पेस एंड टाइम स्विचेस. सो फर्स्टली वी डिस्कस अबाउट टेली कम्युनिकेशन स्विचिंग. वॉट इज़ टेली कम्युनिकेशन स्विचिंग? वेरियस फैसिलिटीज़ ऑफ डिजिटल स्विचिंग एंड ट्रांसमिशन आर द रीज़न वाई द एनालॉग स्विचिंग इज स्लोली गेटिंग रिप्लेस्ड बाई डिजिटल स्विचिंग. द इनकॉर्पोरेशन ऑफ डिजिटल स्विचिंग एंड ट्रांसमिशन टेक्निक इन टू टेली कम्युनिकेशन. The whole telecommunication industry setup. The reliability of digital switching system is becoming increasing important for users of telephone services. Voice or data can be represented using digital signal. A switching system is called digital when the input and output from the switching system can directly supports digital signal. Many basic elements of digital switching system and its operations are very similar. The cost of analog switch is proportional to the number of cross points, but the cost relationship in digital switching is different. Digital switching. So here is the block. Here the block diagram shown classification of switching. Switching system divided into two parts: manual switching, automatic switching. Automatic switching again divided into two parts: electromechanical and electronic switching system. Manual switching system are those switching system which are not operated automatically. In automatic switching system, first is electromechanical. Electromechanical switching system are two types: step by step or stronger switching system. Next is crossbar switching system. Electronic switching system is divided into two parts: space division switching and time division switching. Again, time division switching is divided into two parts: digital and analog. And digital switching system is three types: space division, space switch, time switch and combination switch. So today we are going to discuss digital switching system. Time division switching involves the sharing of cross points for shorter period of time. Therefore, in time division switching, greater savings in cross points can be achieved. Two popular methods are used in time division: time slot interchange, TSI, and TDM bus. Time division switching are two types: digital and analog. Firstly, we discuss about analog time division switching. In analog time division switching, the speech is carried as PAM, pulse amplitude modulation samples. When pulse amplitude modulation PAM samples are switched in time division manner, the switching is known as analog time division switching. If PCM binary samples are switched, then the switching is known as digital time division switching. So for analog time division switching, PAM samples are used. For digital time switching, PCM binary samples are switched. So space and time switches. A space switch uses a space array to provide switching generally. The space switch consists of a matrix of M cross N switching points, where M is the number of inlets and N is the number of outlets. So space switch consists of a matrix M cross N. Switching points are there. M is the number of inlets, N is the number of outlets. A connection between an inlet and outlet is made by simple logic gate, AND gate. Through AND gate, we can connect inlet and outlet. As logic gates are unidirectional, two paths through switching matrix must be established to accommodate a two-way conversation. The logic gates array can serve for concentration, expansion or distribution depending on m is larger, smaller or equal to n. The corresponding components are available for opposite direction. A number of m provide the inputs and the outlets are connected to n. The gate select memory has x locations. The word containing information about which cross point is to enabled is decoded by translator. During each internal time slot, one cross point is activated. In the shift, the next interval time slot, the control memory is incremented by one step, and a new cross point patterns is formed in matrix. Next is time switch. It is also called time slot interchange. The TSI time slot interchange system is referred to as time switching, T switching. The mentioned figure shows time switch. Each incoming time slot is stored in sequence in a speech memory. The control memory determines in which order the time slots are to be read from SM. This means that a voice sample may be moved from, say, incoming time slot 3 to outgoing time slot 1. Time space switching. This switch consists of two stages. The structure contains a time stage T followed by a space stage S, as shown in figure. Thus, this structure is referred to as time space switch. The space arrays have n inlets and n outlets. For each inlet line, a time slot interchange with T slot is introduced. Each TSI is provided with a time slot memories. Similarly, a gate select memory needs to be provided for the space array. The transmission of signals carried out from sender to receiver through multiplexer input and demultiplexer output. The reverse communication is also similar. Thus, a hybrid arrangement is needed to isolate the transmitted signal from the received signal. The basic functions of time slot switch is to delay information is arriving time slots until the desired output time slot occurs. The communication is to place between subscriber A and B. Let A is assigned time slot 2 and line 7 and subscriber B is assigned time slot 16 and line 11. Then the signal moves from time slot 2 to time slot 16 by the time slot exchanger and is transferred from line 7 to line 11 in the space array. Similarly, the signal oriented by B is moved from slot 16 to slot 2 through line 11 to 8. The cyclic control and gate select memory contains the information needed to specify the space stage configuration for each individual time slot of frame. The time stage has to provide decays ranging from one time slot to full frame. During each outgoing time slot, control information is accessed that specifies interstage link number to output link. During other time slots, the space switch is completely reconfigured to support other connections. Let each time slot interchange have t slots. If the space array is n cross n, then the simultaneous connection possible is nt. If t is equal to 128 and n is equal to 16, then 2048 connections can be supported. This structure is not free of blocking. The control store is parallel and around shift register. If space array is at the inlet side and time switch at the output side, the structure is referred as space time switching. Both TS and ST arrangements are equally effective. TS system is used in DMS, 100 digital switching system developed in Canada. It handles 61,000 trunks and accommodates 39,000 trunks. The number of cross points in space stage can be easily calculated, which is based on array size. The time stage uses significant amount of memory, which adds the cost of whole system. So right now we are going to discuss STS and TST switching. The TS structure is of blocking nature. Let A and B are subscriber using different time slots on the same line, want to connect two subscribers C and D using same time slot on different lines. A and B can move to the same time slot, but during that time slot, the inlet line can be connected to C line or D line, but not both. This is the significant limitation of the structure. Moreover, time stage switching is generally less expensive, and space stage switching are digital memory in is much cheaper than digital cross points and gates. The limitation of individual switches and cost saving can also be achieved. TST, STS, TSST, TSSST and TSTST are the switching system configuration used in digital switching system. So firstly, we discuss about STS switch. STS switching. In STS switching means space time space switching, the time stage is sandwiched between two space arrays. The digital switching system uses the STS switching configuration. It handles 3000 trunks and accommodates 1500 erlangs of traffic. In figure, space time space switching diagram is shown. Space time space switching network for m incoming and outgoing PCM highways. Establishing a path through an STS switch requires finding a time switch array with an available units accessed during the incoming time slots and an available read access during the desired outgoing time slots. The input side space stage as well as the output side space stage is free to utilize any free time switch modules. In the diagram shown in figure 11, the time slot 2 is connected to TSM2 where the time slot allocated is 16. Thus, the path is provided. This structure is non-blocking in nature. So, in one line we can say STS switching structure is of non-blocking nature. TST switching, time space time switching. In TST switching, the space stage is sandwiched between two time stages switches. TST is popular one. Popular digital switching system using TST are in figure. Some important features of TST switches. Firstly, we discuss about the diagram of TST switch. TST switch, there are some points of TST switch. Combined space division and time division switching results in switch that are optimized both physically and temporarily. Various types are TST, TSST, SWTS, etc. Important features of TST switches are low blocking probability, stage independency, implementation advantage, and cost effective. So firstly, first feature is low blocking probability. An incoming channel time slot may be connected to an outgoing channel time slot using any possible space array time slot. Thus, there are many alternative paths between two subscribers. This concept reduces the blocking probability of a three-stage combination. Second features are stage independency. The space stage operates in time-divided fashion independently of the external TDM link. The number of space stage time slot L does not conclude with number of external TDM time slot. Implementation advantage. The factors to be considered for switching design and implementation are traffic loads, testability, expandability, and simple control requirements. For large switches with heavy traffic loads, the TST have good implementation advantage. More cost effective. Last feature is more cost effective. If the input channel loading is high, the time expansion of TST and space expansion of STS are required. Time expansion of TST can be achieved at less cost than space expansion of STS. In comparison with STS, the TST have certain limitation. For small switches, the STS architecture are less complex to implement than TST. The control requirements of STS are simpler than TST. The principle of operation of TST switching is shown in figure. The functional block diagram, which explains the transfer of signals from inlet to outlet, is shown in figure. The information arriving the incoming link of TDM channel is delayed in the inlet time stage. Information is transferred through the space stage to the appropriate outlet time stage. Here, the information is held until the desired outgoing time slot occurs. Any space stage time slot can be used to establish a connection. The space stage operates in a time divided fashion, which is independent of the external TDM links. There are many alternative paths between a prescribed input and output. Here, in the figure shown another diagram of time and space division switch. Diagram of TST switching. TST compared to STS. The architecture of TST switching is more complex than STS switching with space concentration. For large switches, TST switch becomes more cost effective because time expansion can be achieved at less cost than space expansion. For small switches, STS is favored ड्यू टू रिड्यूस्ड इम्प्लीमेंटेशन कॉम्प्लेक्सिटीज. कंपेरिजन ऑफ एस टी एस एंड टी एस टी. इन एस टी एस स्विचिंग इनपुट स्पेस ब्लॉक इज इंटरफेस टू आउटपुट स्पेस ब्लॉक यूजिंग अ टाइम ब्लॉक इन बिटवीन. इन टी एस टी इनपुट टाइम ब्लॉक इंटरफेस टू आउटपुट टाइम ब्लॉक बाय यूजिंग अ स्पेस ब्लॉक इन बिटवीन. सेकेंड डिफरेंस इज एस टी एस नॉट प्रिफर्ड नाउ सिंस साइज ऑफ एस ब्लॉक बीइंग अ मैट्रिक्स इंक्रीजेस एज स्क्वायर ऑफ इनपुट्स. इन टी एस टी प्रिफर्ड नाउ अ साइज ऑफ टाइम स्विच इंक्रीजेस लीनियरिटी विद नंबर ऑफ इनपुट एंड आउटपुट बसेस. थर्ड डिफरेंस इज एस टी एस कॉस्टली ड्यू टू कॉस्ट ऑफ स्विचिंग हार्डवेयर बिकॉज टू स्पेस स्विच ब्लॉक्स आर रिक्वायर्ड. टी एस टी इकोनॉमिकल ड्यू टू अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ लो कॉस्ट हाई स्पीड मेमोरीज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर टी ब्लॉक्स. फोर्थ डिफरेंस एस टी एस फॉर लार्ज साइज साइज कैन बी लिमिटेड बाई स्प्लिटिंग एस ब्लॉक्स एस एस टी एस एस. टी एस टी स्मॉल साइज कैन बी फर्दर रिड्यूस्ड बाई टी ट्रिपल एस टी. फिफ्थ डिफरेंस इज एस टी एस पेरीफेरल फंक्शंस कैन बी इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन टू एस ब्लॉक्स. टी एस टी पेरीफेरल फंक्शंस सच एज सुपर मक्स ऑफ पी सी एम विथ एक्सचेंज फ्रेम कैन बी इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन टू टी एस ब्लॉक्स. एस टी एस डिज़ाइन इज वेरी सिंपल. टी एस टी डिज़ाइन इज कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. एस टी एस मेमोरी साइज इज लार्ज. टी एस टी मेमोरी साइज इज स्मॉल. एस टी एस ओनली फ्यू एप्लीकेशन. टी एस टी एप्लीकेशंस आर मोर. थैंक यू.